You know, quite recently I had a midlife crisis.